another test with speed mode and EPAR limit. So we have speed selected, continuous, 127.5. So let's set full thrust. And it holds 127 and a little, 127 a little. One thirty, a little less.